we lift that exemption from these institutions, these nonprofit institutions, so that they would be paying their property taxes to the local community. And instead of the town going to the state looking for to be reimbursed for the taxes not collected, instead it would be these institutions that would apply to the state for reimbursement of the taxes that they actually paid, or at least